Hello, my name is Jiang Anderson, and I'm an application scientist with 908 Devices. I'm going to be talking you through our poster on rapid at-line nutrient profiling for an ammonia-stressed CHO cell line utilizing an integrated benchtop analyzer. The data presented comes from a research collaboration between 908 Devices and Clemson University, where we were able to use the REBEL, a new at-line spent media analyzer, to track levels of amino acids and vitamins from a 14-day batch-fed process of a CHO cell line run on an AMBER 250 platform. Two bioreactors per each ammonia stress level of 0 millimolar, 10 millimolar, and 30 millimolar were grown, and samples were automatically retrieved using the bioreactor robotics. Traditional techniques limited what results the group was able to extract from the data. Differences between the culture conditions could only be clearly seen by comparing the immunoglobulin G concentrations. However, using the REBEL, the group was able to see differences between the different conditions run for individual amino acids. Samples were centrifuged to remove cells, diluted 100 times with diluent, and loaded into the analyzer. After a simple 6.5-minute run on the REBEL, we were able to provide quantitation for a broad set of media components as shown in Figure 2. For example, they were able to see that glycine concentrations increased in excess of 8 times the initial levels in all bioreactors. Conversely, choline appeared to have been completely degraded or rapidly consumed in just the 30 millimolar bioreactor. And asparagine was depleted in both of the 0 millimolar and 10 millimolar bioreactors, but was at around 2 times the initial levels in the 30 millimolar stress bioreactors at the end of the culture. The REBEL allows for an easy and fast assay of vitamin composition in the same run as amino acids, biogenic amines, and dipeptides. As shown here, there can be dramatic fluctuations in the measured concentrations depending on the culture conditions. With the REBEL alongside both bioreactors and conventional biochemical analyzers, researchers can now reveal deeper process insight via media nutrient levels in near real time.